different venue for the IDFC First Bank Dhuli Trophy match number 3. We are coming to you live from Anantapur Cricket Ground A. India A take on India D. Both teams have lost their first game.
Who has the coin? Mayank has the coin.
Heads.
Here it is. Shreyas, you won the coin. You won the toss, of course. The flip of the coin going your way. What is your decision?
We're going to bowl first.
Two umpires for this game, Virendra Sharma and Pranav Joshi. Akshay Totre will be the third umpire. And the match referee, I.M. Siddiqui. Ashit Rana in the team, into the attack straight away. Time to say good morning to my good friend and my old colleague, Chetan Sharma. Nicely played. Doesn't need the full face of the bat. Just a mere push will get to the boundary. Not totally convincing. Just about get to the boundary. I think might have come off the glove. Good shot delivery, maybe. Oh, super delivery and he's gone. This time getting a bit of glove or shoulder of the bat. Straightforward catch to the keeper. But what a delivery. Mayank Agarwal fails once again.
Shot. There's a fielder. There's a fielder who takes it. What looked like a good stroke has turned out to be his downfall.
Out hooker. Pavilion lotte hue. 21 pato, India. Or if it is in my arc, it's going out of the park.
Run jayenge yahan par. Tabhi kehte hain cut karo to zor se karo.
Beautifully stroked away. He'll get a few runs here. There is a man out in the sweeper, but he will not cut it off. Using his feet, looking to go over the top. Does not get hold of it well enough, but he'll still get a boundary at the last ball of the over.
Four runs here. Par aayenge. Uppercut.
Edged and gone. Looking to play an expensive drive was Riyan Parag. And Ashdeep finds the edge. This is the wicket they were looking for and they've got it.
Shot on the ball. Pull kar diya. Koi mauka nahi. Char run.
Oh, gone. Slightly fuller in length, slightly quicker through the air, flatter trajectory, and finds the outside edge of Tilak Verma. Oh, asking for trouble. The Yorker gone wrong. Nicely timed and well placed. Gets an easy boundary. Kushagra.
Oh, pehlai ball. Aate hi. Short length ball. Peeche gaye Shaswat. Aur char run. Double play.
Char run zarur milenge, lekin kam se kam ye hai ki jis tarike ki shuruaat expect kar rahe the ya karna chahte the apne gendbazon se. Pehle dusre over mein nahi mili, lekin baad mein mili.
Edged and gone. Shreyas Iyer taking the second catch. Shaswat is disappointed. And that one got big on the young left-hander. Ashit Rana picking up his first wicket.
Driven through the offside. Nicely played by Molani. First boundary for him. Playing against the turn. That was something that he made it look easy.
Iski zarurat hi nahi padegi. Slip fielder sirf ball utha kar layenge.
Safely negotiated. That'll be lunch on day one of the game 3 in the IDFC First Bank Dhuli Trophy being played at the ADCA ground. India A put into bat are 115 for 5. 31 overs have been bowled.
India D have done extremely well in the first session. Winning the toss and deciding to bowl, getting 5 wickets, Chetan. They'll be mighty pleased.
Oh, well done,
Didi. And every now and again he goes short. And it's been pulled away with disdain and it's gone the distance. Used his feet to play the aggressive shot, Kushagra. Nicely worked away in the gap. Oh, it's a boundary. And again, glorious. Left-handers look so elegant. Nicely on top of the bounce. He's using the depth of the crease and altering the length to the shorter side.
And wicket number six goes. The commentator's curse, as we've been talking so highly about them, 51. And that is what we've been saying. You bowl in the right areas. If you hit you for a cover drive, it doesn't really matter.
Tossed up and hit down the ground. That's a good blow.
Catch it.
Looking to do it again. And he will get a boundary as well. That's smashed away. Too predictable. Ashdeep on the occasion.
यहां पर रन आएंगे कमाल का शॉट खेला है तनुष कोटियान ने
कमिंग फ्रॉम राउंड द विकेट वंस अगेन स्ट्रिंग डाउन द लेग साइड राणा
नोबडी कैन बी नंबर 10 फॉर इंडिया टेकन बाय सचिन तेंदुलकर दिस इज टेकन अ लॉन्ग वे आउट ऑफ द ग्राउंड गुड यूज ऑफ द फीट एंड हाफ सेंचुरी फॉर समश मुलानी कमिंग इन एट अ क्रिटिकल टाइम फोर फोर्स एंड थ्री सिक्सेस Oh. And spun away from the slip fielder. Nicely tossed up, a little bit of drift. And he's batted more than a complete batter would do. 213 for 6, 57 overs have been bowled. And it's time for a cup of tea. So they've done really well in the second session. Batting side has fought back very well in terms of a good partnership. 51, now 69 undefeated. Mulani, 54. Customary style, the left-hander getting plenty of runs square of the wicket on the offside. Also getting a few sixes on the leg side. And Kotiyan, ever dependable Kotiyan, is batting on 44.
Goes down the leg side. Should be a boundary to start. Should be, unless it stops or beats the fielder. It does beat the fielder. That's the first ball after tea. 50 for Tanush Kotiyan. 12th half century for this young player in first class cricket.
और जबरदस्त शॉट और इसी के साथ कहते कमेंटेटर्स का जैसे इसके चर्चा की बड़ा हिट लगाने की कोशिश में सीधा आशदीप के हाथ में कैच दे बैठे और सातवें विकेट का पतन
और ड्रॉप शॉट ऑफ स्लिप एंड इट्स रन अवे टू द बाउंड्री नो सेकंड लाइन ऑफ डिफेंस फॉर पडिकल कैचेस द गोल एंड ही इज टेकन इट Short delivery does the damage eventually. Well directed short delivery.
8 run banaye 251 par 8 India A.
Edged, genuine edge.
Goes down the ground and he will get a boundary for that. Edged and that one goes between the keeper and the slip fielder. Stroking it away through the offside and Khalil getting belligerent here picks up a boundary second boundary for him
class bahut badhiya
stylishly played once he made some room Khalil Ahmed that's cracked away through the offside. He's brilliant when he plays those shots on the back foot, is Mulani. Good lead from Khalil Ahmed, and that's the end of play at the ADCA ground in the game between India A and India D. Ashdeep worked hard, picked up two wickets. Mulani has been the star for India A. He's batting on 88, and he'll come back tomorrow to try and get his first century in first-class cricket. And Khalil Ahmed is batting on 15.